Hey guys, so हम लोग ने bikes park कर दी है. I am with Tejas. You met him before. And Mihir, you know him. Now we are gonna just stand in the queue and wait for our turn to enter and check out the amazing vintage vehicles. Entrance पे पहुंच गए. That's a beautiful camper. That's the Super Beetle in the blue, and this ivory, that's another Beetle. The Fiat Super Select. Wow, looks nice. And this, guys, is the Ambassador with the white walls on, and that's 1967 model. And here we have a Peugeot station wagon, the uncle car of that time, you know, of the 80s.
Complete uncle.
Yeah. I see something beautiful. Oh, God. I'm just drooling over it right now.
Badass from vintage.
91 Land Cruiser, the troop carrier. And this is a 4x4 with a wrench on it. Okay, now this beauty is 2.7 liter engine. This has got a 2.7 liter engine with, and it's a diesel powered engine, and that's an 81 Mercedes Benz 200D. Wow, that's one hell of a luxury vehicle. 1972 Mercedes Benz 220. That's a 68 Impala, and that's a soft top convertible. That's a beautiful vintage Corvette, and it's a left hand drive. Wow. I was vlogging at the Vintage Car Rally and I met Siddesh. He's one of my subscribers. What's up, man? And thank you so much for watching my videos. Cheers. Chalo, milte. Aage ka bhi section karna hai. Wow. Oh. Listen to the firing. Listen to the firing. Excuse me. Can you rave it a bit?
Yeah.
Thanks. Wow. Nice. Guys, so we are done with the classic section of the cars, and now we are waiting to check out all the bikes which we like. Alpha to Delta. We are approaching the bike section. Be ready. Vespa 150. ये ही है, मतलब exactly ये नहीं, ये थोड़ा और पुराना मॉडल है. इसका second lot जो था वो मेरे पास है. I'll show it to you guys later. Okay. Look at that beautiful bike. Let's check out the Norton, guys. It's a twin telescopic fork. It's not a gutter fork. But if you guys are looking at the next bike to the Norton, okay, the green, the olive green bike, you'll see the gutter fork on it. That's actually vintage. It's a 1947 BSA. Look at that beautiful bike. This one is the Yamaha RD350. This is one of a crazy mad bike. It's a nice paint job on the Java. The Tiger T100, Honda CB400. It's a 4-in-line. And now look at that Norton twin. Wow. It's a straight handlebar. This is another RD350. It's classic and it's kept as it is, like how it was manufactured back then. The number is also nice. MMM1818. That's a good one. And now, here we have Honda CB750. Wow, look at that massive engine. Guys, this is a real beauty. But actually, you know what? It's a beast. Really a beast. And that's Bobby. VSA Bantam. That's a Star Twin. So that's the Lambretta, and that's Lambie Polo 150. This is another Lambie. This is another Lambie. So all these Lambrettas, don't they look beautiful? Back in the day, the people who used to ride these scooters, they were called modern, because that's what these bikes were back then. Now they are classics. Look at that ESG 81, and this is 67 Java. Beautiful bike. We are going to check out the actual vintage car section, because the first part was the classic car section. Those all of them are around 30 to 40 years old. Now these cars are going to be approximately 50 to 60 year old cars. Let's check them out, guys. Now that's a 1985 Volvo. Volvos always have been pretty cool, you know. Back then, the edgy bodywork, the... I don't know, it's just... It was different than the other cars back then as well as today. That's a Fiat. Let me see, it's a 56 Fiat. And that's a 57 Fiat. 1100 Elegant.
Black color is so good.
And that's a 1960 Fiat. 1100 Select. 62 Fiat Super Select. The 61 Super Select. With the white walls. And that's a beautiful car. This is the Ford Model A 1928 with the spokes wheels. That's a beautiful car, and this is actually a vintage car because that's 1928. Okay, it's a Morris, 1954 Morris. That's a 1965 Triumph Harrier. That's a 68 Standard Harrier. This is a really well restored car because you can see the actual condition before the restoration. That's how it looked. Look at it now. Wow. That's a 83 Mercedes Benz. And this car had wipers on the headlamps. That's a 56 Mercedes Benz with white walls. Look at this. It's a Mercedes Benz with a soft top. It's a convertible. You know, these were the cars which were modified for racing back then. That's a 1956 Dodge Kingsway with white walls, and it's a really beautiful car. Damn well. Dodge Kingsway. Beauty. '34 Austin 7. That has got spokes wheels. And you know the lever right in the front at the center, bottom center? That's used to start the engine. That's a vintage poster, guys. This car has raw power. That's a 1932 Lancia Racer. Thumbs up for this. That's 29 and 30 Ford Model A's convertibles. Beautiful cars. And that's a 34 Austin 10 Adler Junior Sports, 1935. Beautiful. Packard 120 Tourer. Oh. This one is a massive beast. So that's 1947 Buick. Pretty much loved car by Americans. Hey guys, that's a Morris 8, 1936. Look at that. It's a mafia car. Guys, that's a 1919 Citroen Type A. That has got the lever to start the engine. You have to keep pumping it, and then after that it starts. Okay. It's a beautiful car, and it's a very old car. It's a very old car. Very old? It's a fucking 98 years old car. Wow. Damn beautiful. And what? Okay, so guys, usually, back in the day, there was no chrome, SS or anything. There was brass. And can you guys look at the shiny metal? Yeah, that's pure brass. Look at the bloody steering wheel and the dashboard. That's also made of brass. Wow. That's a Chevy Impala, and it's a bloody beautiful car. Let's hear it roar. Wow. Excuse me, sir. Could you please rave it for once, please? Oh. Damn sweet. Thank you. Wow. That's a 1969 Volkswagen bus. Scooby-Doo ka gaadi. And now, not so vintage, but a classic vehicle, 1989 Mercedes-Benz 190E, and it's really done up. The mirrors are not stock, there is a skirting, the bodywork is done really good, and there is spoiler on this. Vintage car rally is over. We all are here at Light of Bharat. Chalo, kuch kha lete.
No,
yeah. जैसे कि संग्राम ने बोला
तो